only one person, and that was my dad. And he was the best dad. And he deserved nothing but the best. It was important that we give some love back to him after he'd give us so many years of love as children. So we wouldn't go 98%, we'd go 100%. So when he does look down, good on you, son. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of all he is. I'm proud of Mum. Someday you'll return
to your valley. He was a local man, very family orientated. Loved his family. A very respected person in the East End.
Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of fire.
He's had three spanners, a toolbox, slippers. Got his hat in there as well, his actual hat. And instead of the roast dinner we hear, he asked for the pot noodle, his little bit of last supper, bless him. In the fear and the love,
you did not deserve me, my brothers and us.
But I'm strong. And he was 19. They've been together for over 40 years, which is an amazing achievement. There are four of you children and a whole host of grandchildren. And he clearly loved you all as much as you loved him. He was a car mechanic, as you know, and had his own garages. Did some lorry driving, and I heard about Mark's banger racing. It sounded great fun when I first heard about it, and clearly that love of driving and mechanical skill runs in the family. He loved to help out, and he was a great neighbour too. And I can see that he was loved by great numbers of people. There are so many of you here.
Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. I am a dreamer, and when I wake, you can't break my spirit. It's my dreams you take, and as you move on.
Just to see the girl.
queen will come at dawn. She'll be waiting in Kingston town.
Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Oh, King.